हे गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू टारगेट डेवलपर्स। सो गाइस, हियर इज शिवम। दिस इज पार्ट 11 गाइस ऑफ एंग्लो 10 इंटरव्यू क्वेश्चन। सो गाइस, इन दिस वीडियो वी विल लुक व्हाई वी यूज पाइप, व्हाट इज पाइप ट्रांसफॉर्म इंटरफेस, व्हाट इज ट्रांसफॉर्म मेथड इन पाइप, व्हाट इज कमांड फॉर जनरेटिंग कस्टम पाइप, व्हाट इज द एग्जीक्यूशन ऑर्डर ऑफ पाइप गाइस। सो दिस क्वेश्चन वी आर लुकिंग इन दिस वीडियो गाइस। सो टेकिंग वन बाय वन क्वेश्चन, लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड गाइस। So guys, first question we are picking here, why we use pipe guys. So guys, pipe is used to transform the data within HTML template. Pipe is represented by this symbol. We call this symbol the pipe symbol guys. Next question, what is pipe transform interface guys? Pipe transform is an Angular interface to create a custom pipe. Our TypeScript class has to implement pipe transform interface guys. Pipe transform defined as follows in Angular guys. This is the syntax of pipe transform interface. Inside this, there's a transform method with two parameters. First is pipe input, second is pipe arguments, and there's a return type of any type. Next question, what is transform method? Transform method accepts minimum one argument and maximum any number of argument guys. Transform method returns the value of type any guys. You can see that below. Transform method have two parameters, okay guys, and there's a one return type. What's command for generating custom pipe guys? CLI command for generating custom pipe is ng generate pipe pipe name. Example, ng generate pipe add. Add is a pipe name guys. What is execution order of pipe guys? Order of execution of pipe is from left to right guys. You can see here. There's an uppercase, title case, lower case. It will start from uppercase, then output of uppercase is the input of title case guys, and the title case output is the input of lower case. So there's an output at the last is in a lower case. If we give any character, then output is in lower case guys. I hope you like the video. If you like the video, please like, share, comment, and press the bell icon guys. Thank you for watching guys.